It belonged to my mother. She told him to give it to me when the time was right. The inscription says, "To my Susie, may you always reach for the stars."
Best I can do.
Once the cover is off the control box, you'll have to go in very, very gently.
Their sanctuary was destroyed by South Vietnamese soldiers. A saboteur took refuge there, and their entire pagoda was destroyed by rockets, just to kill one man.
My brother is a defector, and that is all anyone has to know. Colonel, don't ask me to choose between the safeness of my brother or the safeness of my parents.
Yes. Okay. We're getting married.
Okay, then what's going on inside that beautiful head of yours?
Well, I'm going to be under the same roof with my kids. I mean, what do you think? It's what I've been dreaming of for 18 years.
Would you like to kiss me?
Actually, I'd rather hold your hand. I'm an old-fashioned kind of guy. I tell you what, I'll take off my gloves if you take off yours.
It's your gloves that excite me.
I see. But naked hand.
Not here.
Your place?
Not now.
I was with SB before Alish defected. I was sick of their tactics. We both were. That is why we wanted to escape. Alish is my husband. How could you dream I would hurt him? Please, I want to be with my husband.
Sir MacLeod. Oh,
please, you don't have to call me. Mrs. Renee.
Mais il est vraiment cowboy.
What's he say?
He wants to know if you really are a cowboy.
Tell him I'm his grandpa.
Should I be? I nearly killed our child.
That's not true. You saved Susan's life.
Thomas, we could have lost her. And I've never seen her. Do you have any idea what that means? I've never seen her.
Susan loves you. You love her. That's all you have to see. That's all anyone ever has to see.
I know, Thomas. But I would give my life to see our child.
You want to put that thing away so that we can talk?
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Four women are dead. They've been listed in the obituaries as suicides. But I think you might want to look at it further. Kenny?